We're proud to celebrate Black History Month. In 1950, after negotiating an armistice agreement between Israel and the Arab states, Detroit-born Ralph Bunche became the first African-American to receive the Nobel Peace Prize.